is I'm going to say that Eddie gets inducted. On top of that, I'm going to say that ESPN ends up picking up the Eddie film and throws it on a 30 for 30. And then I think it would all wrap up perfectly because in this situation, you would have Eddie Sutton in the same class with Kobe Bryant. I think you got a legend as a player, a legend as a player.
Well, and then-